Oh, so wonderful to see you all. The kids are getting so big, especially Chris. Is he diabetic?
We don't see doctors, but we're pretty sure.
May I take your order?
Crayons and a silly map, please.
Excellent choice.
We interrupt this program for a Channel 5 special report.
Good evening, Quahog. The Exxon Pewterschmidt has crashed and released millions of gallons of oil into the Gulf of Mexico, contaminating marine life and causing irreparable damage to the ecosystem. Two anonymous whistleblowers blame negligence.
They cut corners left and right. This was inevitable.
What happened to the oil-covered little crab?
He had to leave.
Did you eat the little crab?
They cut a lot of corners.
Oh my God, those poor fish.
They're in water. If they can't get clean in water, where can they get clean?
This is serious, Daddy.
Sweetie, if it was so serious, we'd flip to me in a boardroom with a crisis team. Ah, I didn't grab my drink.